What if you want to make a pizza? The first thing you do is gather all the ingredients and decide on which pizza you need to make. So then you'll have to prepare the pizza base. So just like that, we have gathered all the materials and we have also decided what to draw. The next step is to lay down the colors like a basic layer. So that's what I'm going to show you in this lesson. So you can do applying the basic colors with the help of two methods. The first one is to apply a basic layer of brush pens first and then add in details with the color pencils. In the next method, you can use color pencils first and then add in details with the brush pens. So you can choose the one that will fit for you and it will be easy for you. You have to understand that the first layer will be covered with the second. I'll show you a demo of how to do this. So here, first I'll show you applying a basic layer of brush pens and then adding in details with the color pencils. Now I'm just scribbling over the markers on the palette. And then I'm using this aqua brush pen to dilute it just like this. So then you can apply a basic color of this. This will actually save a lot of time so that you don't have to spend a lot of time coloring with the pencils. If suppose if you have a very big subject and if it will take a lot of time for you, you can choose this method for that. So now let it dry and then I'll color here with the color pencils. This is the second method where I'll use the color pencils entirely and I'll add in the depth with the markers. So you can see it will take a lot of time to color like this. So if you have a very small subject, you can choose this method. This is just a sample to make you understand the methods. And then finally, you can choose the one that will fit you. Now I'm smoothening it out. Now see, I have a basic layer of the brush pens here and the basic layer of the color pencils here. Now, here I'm going to add in details with the color pencils. If you want, you can add in another layer of brush pens too. So I'll use this color. So now I'm adding a layer of colored pencils. So this is done now. You can see it saves a lot of time for us. Here, now I'll use the markers to enhance the shadows. Like this. And then before it dries, just blend it down with the color pencils. Like this. You can see it's bringing a lot of darkness to the art rather than using a single colored pencil. So this is almost done. Even if you want to add layers with markers or brush pens, you can do that.